Back in fall of 2015, I applied for the Fulbright Grant at the recommendation of Dr. Abraham to go to Tanzania in sub-Saharan Africa and study the ecological impacts of sand dams. My research entailed going to Tanzania and studying three different sand dam sites, where I looked at different ecological variables such as erosion, vegetative cover, changes in the water table, as well as macroinvertebrates and evapotranspiration. I wanted to go to Tanzania and study the ecological impacts of sand dams because a lot of NGOs right now are building sand dams, but almost nobody has actually studied how these sand dams influence their environment. As a result of my research in Tanzania with the sand dams, I have realized some things that are negative effects of sand dams, such as a lot of sand dams aren't properly constructed for the location that they are in, so they actually end up being filled with silt instead of sand, which creates a capillary barrier preventing rain from infiltrating into the sand dam. So instead of actually storing water for the community, you just have a concrete wall and a bunch of silt, which doesn't help anybody. Outside of research, I was able to interact a lot with the local communities that were helping me, and it was great to work with them every day because they were always so excited to see me and they were so excited about the research and learning. The Purdue faculty and staff have been great throughout the whole Fulbright application process, and I don't think I would have tried to apply for the Fulbright if it wasn't for some of the faculty encouraging me and sort of guiding me along this path.